G'day everybody, Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Well, we're back with some Alip Ba Ta. So we've got a cover of the band Slam, which is a Malaysian band. I'm not even going to pretend how to pronounce the name of this song. I have seen the original song. I went away and watched the original, so I know what to expect. Great song, obviously about a love song, unrequited love. A guy basically pours out his heart and she doesn't precipitate, she doesn't return his love. So let's jump in and let's see what Alip does to this one. It's got great guitar in the original, so I'm assuming he's going to do great at this as well too. So let's listen.
Thank you.
That's so good. That was so good. You could, once you listen, if you haven't seen the original, go see the song and come back and watch it again, because you can hear that gentleman's voice singing through his playing. It is so good how he can capture that, you know, that subtlety of playing, but also capturing all the vocals somehow in the playing as well. Fantastic. It's a pleasure to watch him play. And I also love how he keeps, doesn't matter what noise it is, you know, there at the end of it, you know, like the baby crying and whatever, he keeps it in, whatever, it's real, it's raw. I love that. You know, no fancy lighting, no nothing, just this is me playing, like it or don't like it, whatever, take it or leave it. And we certainly do like it, we love it. So definitely more of a lip coming up soon. So if you've got a particular one in mind that we haven't covered so far, let me know down there. You can leave a suggestion down there too. So, but guys, thank you very much for joining me today. Plenty more Alip Ba Ta to come. If you've got any more suggestions at all, doesn't have to be for Alip. It can be anything. We're expanding our musical horizons this year. So whatever, anything goes, whatever. Doesn't matter. We definitely need to react to it this year. So, but guys, thank you very much for spending some time with me. Make sure you stay safe wherever you are in this world. And I'll definitely see you in the next reaction video.